Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Sorry I've been a bit unactive on YouTube and TikTok. I just finished my semester of college, and for anyone who's wondering, I'm a biology major with a chem minor, so I do take after my mother with that. And so today we're doing the smaller pore solution. So my mom has formulated a rose toner that will help you with smaller pores. So that's what we'll be doing in this video. She'll be making it and I'll be filming it, as it's her formulation. I wanted to film this originally on TikTok because that is my main platform, but a 1 minute video wouldn't be sufficient. I don't want to do part after part, so it's going to be here on YouTube. Also, there's a giveaway going on my TikTok channel right now, and that ends May 30th. So if you want to enter, go check that out. Without further ado, let's get into the video. So we're first going to start with about three roses, and three roses makes about one bottle, so you do not need that many roses. And so you're gonna need to just start taking the petals off the roses, and you can use any color roses, and the scent will depend on the roses you are using. Since this is not going to have artificial rose fragrance, this will not smell as powerful as an artificial fragrance, but it'll be a nice natural rose smelling scent. So then you're gonna go through each of the petals and make sure they're clean. If they're not, clean them off and wash them. So as you can see here, you're also going to need to make sure everything is very sterile, including the pot and utensil you use. So the next thing you'll need is distilled water, and what you can do is take filtered water and boil it. So you're going to need about 1 cup. Then you're going to just pour it into a clean, sterile pot. And the reason everything needs to be sterile is because this is a skin product and you do not want unwanted bacteria onto your skin. So after you put the 1 cup of distilled water into the pot, you're going to add your rose petals. So after you put the petals in, you're going to take this to the stove, and at a high to medium heat, you're gonna just start taking a clean and sterile utensil. And here we have a special one that my mom always uses. It's specifically for this, since obviously there's a flower on it. So there's that nice little touch. But then you're just going to soak the petals a bit and help them out. So, and also this helps extract the benefits out of the roses. So then once you have them fully soaked into the water, you're going to put this on high and let it boil. And then once it starts boiling, you're going to put it on a simmer for 20 minutes, but we'll get to that part after this starts boiling. So once it starts to boil, you should start seeing that the petals have lost their color and that the water is rose tinted. So then you're going to put it on low heat and have it simmer for 20 minutes. And you do not have to keep pushing on it when it is simmering, you can just leave it. So 20 minutes has passed and it is done simmering, so we are going to turn it off and leave it to cool for a few hours. So here you're going to take a water bottle and you're going to outline, which I did very badly, this shape, and then you're going to cut it out and it should look like this. Remember, I did this so this looks really bad, but you're going to put it into the bottle like that. So you can strain the roses, and then you can pour the liquid into the funnel and then pour that into the bottle, as my mom shows you here. And you're just going to keep doing that and make sure that the bottle is a sterile, clean bottle. So we're just reusing a spray bottle we have, but make sure that it's clean and sterile. guys, so as my mom showed you, this is the rose toner that will give you smaller pores, help rosacea. So I always have red cheeks, and it's basically inflammation too. So this helps with inflammation, and it's an antioxidant. So this is a really beneficial skin toner. So if you do try this out, please follow all the steps, as this is not really DIY as a chemist is making it. So when you do it, it is DIY. So just be careful of that. And yeah, so this is what I use, and you guys should refrigerate it. Either you can use it as a spray mist, or what I do is I tend to open it and then I get a cotton pad and I just pat it on my face. This is good for 2 weeks, and once it starts to smell weird, do not use it, but this is good for 2 weeks. Keep it in the refrigerator, and yeah, you only need a few roses, you don't need that much. As you can see, 3 roses made a whole bottle, so you do not need that much. And yeah, so thank you guys for watching. Subscribe, comment, like, remember, be positive in your day, and I hope everyone is okay during quarantine, and I hope this video made you smile. Thank you guys so much for watching, and see you next time.